This is how the sniper sees his fatal hits.